Norse.
And I will see you. Then we will take a look at this vermin horde in good plain morning light. Lay out my armor, helm, sword, and spear.
Pocket of coal.
I know how to do this. Party screen. I'm not sure what that would do. Play together. Well, it's in the party thing. It's got invite, play together, share play, view other parties, party settings, player limit. Get off. Well, there's nothing going on. That's what I'm saying. I'm recording for nothing. I'm doing nothing right now. I'm just sitting here. Still at the main screen.
I sent you an invite. I'll send you another. Okay,
Hold on a minute. I gotta go check something. I might have that turned off. Let's see. Notifications. Yep, that's my problem.
He has his notifications turned off.
Yep.
So he should be joining us shortly.
Yeah, it's got, I got no invites. I go into the in-game I go to the in-game invites, and there's nothing there. It's not your invites.
Well, check your notifications.
Yeah, no, there's nothing there either. Brother's microphone's off, I think. No. I mean, I should be able to click on More Games Less War, and I can't do it that way. So I need to go to Party Screen. You know, I'm going to click Play Together. No, I'm good. I can't do it that way. Because it would automatically set it to where I'm hosting it instead of Bro hosting it. I can watch broadcast, I can view profile. Just go to view profile real quick. Maybe I can go in that way. I should be able to just join session. And it's not allowing me to do that either, which means it's not even registering that bro's sending anything to me. Yeah. Only thing I can think of, I'm gonna give that a test. I'm gonna shut off my broadcast. I don't know why. I've seen people do multiple broadcasts on the same game before. Yeah, there's still no invites. And the invitation should show up regardless. I mean, at least the in-game one should show, and it's not showing, which is ridiculous. So I'm going to look at my notifications again. Maybe they popped up. No. The last thing that was done was I installed Minecraft today. That was 2 hours ago. So, let's go to messages. It won't even let me join session. I don't know. I can't seem to find anything. I'm gonna go look at my notifications again. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe there's something in my notifications that's not set right. Let's see. All of them are checkmarked. Yeah, everything is on. That doesn't make sense. Well, he invited me, and that's the problem, is that if he invited me... I should just be able to just zip right in. Well, you know what? I could just zip out of this party and zip back in. I think. I'm not sure. Alright, let's see what this does. Lead this party.
Thank you.